Hello everybody, this is Boaz Fyler and I'm here with the daily astrology forecast for October 16th, 2016. Today is a full moon day, a lot of fast moving, unpredictable energies in the air. The sun is still opposing Uranus, but the full moon in Aries is conjunct Uranus and conjunct Aries. What could be more enthusiastic, faster, masculine, unpredictable than that, you know? And Aries, we're talking about Aries, this is a goddess of femininity, but of assertive femininity, uncompromising femininity. And sometimes she got in trouble for what she said and what she did and created a lot of conflict around her because of it. We have to watch what we say and what we do, or we get ourselves in conflict. And with Uranus there, we don't have a lot of patience. We want to get ahead and we want to do it fast. We don't want to wait, not for others and not for things in our lives. We just want to get there as fast as possible. And this could be a great time for reform, for change, but clear out rebellion without any cause is not the answer. Other than that, the moon is void, of course, from 7 a.m. Central European time until around 4 p.m. Central European time. That's about 4 p.m. Central European time. That's about 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Then it goes into Taurus, brings a lot of Taurian energies in. Anyway, it's still quincunxes Venus at around 11 in the morning, that's 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And that means to me that we could put ourselves too low on the priority list and give too much to other people, take care of other people's business and not of ourselves. And we need to know that we need to put ourselves high enough on the priority list so we could cater to many people and be satisfied about our life for a long time. And then the moon conjuncts Ceres at around 1300 hours, 1 p.m. Eastern Central European Time. That's 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And the whole idea of nourishment and caregiving is on the table. How much we give and how much we take. Besides that, Mercury is squaring Pluto. It's a time that our communication and navigation through life could be much more intense, truthful, and deep, and that's a good thing. But a lot of things can come up from the darkness, from the unconscious swamp of our minds and emotions, and come up to the surface, and we need to make sure that we communicate them in a positive manner that doesn't create too much drama, or is based on too much emotionality and not enough common sense. Because the thing about Pluto that it can make us look at the moment and not in the long run. It can make us very emotional but not enough logical. So we need to get a proportion to help us with all that emotion bubbling from within. We're beginning a period in which Mars is going to be conjunct Pluto. It's going to heighten through the next couple of days, and this is a time that talks a lot about self-empowerment and finding the courage, finding the strength to do the things we need to do, not to turn away from them, but to actually confront them and to take things ahead. And that's a great thing. There's a lot of energy there encapsulated in that combination. But it can be a time that we can have more rage, more anger, and a lot more carnality and desires as well. And this is something we need to watch, especially when Saturn is squaring the nodes, and what we sow now is what we will reap later. Thank you for listening, and I hope you're going to have a beautiful week ahead. This is Boaz Fyler. Goodbye.